Volume. The volume of a solid is the amount of space occupied by that solid. Now what we have to do is work out standard units of volume. Now one standard unit of volume is a cubic centimeter. Is the amount of space occupied by a cube with the side length of 1 centimeter. So here's our cube. This is larger than the actual centimeter cube. It's 1 centimeter by 1 centimeter deep by 1 centimeter high. That's a standard unit of volume called 1 cubic centimeter, or 1 centimeter cubed.